Finally for now, the well-known film critic Barry Norman has died. He was 83. The journalist and former BBC presenter died in his sleep last night. He was best known for presenting the film programme between 1972 and 1998. He's survived by his two daughters.